days of drinking with Abigail. I just get up and I go on the phone. So I'm walking down Cold Harbor Lane, head hung low, 3 or 4 in the morning. The sun's coming up, the birds are out singing. I let myself into my pad, wind my way up that spiral staircase and stretch out nice on the Chesterfield. The Cantrippers Erectus already on the CD player, and I just push that remote button to sublimity and listen to the sweet sculptural rhythms of Charles Mingus and G.R. Monroe's and Jackie McLean, G-Rat on those saxophones, and the sound makes its way out the window, mingling with the traffic noises outside, you know. All of a sudden I'm overcome by a feeling of brief mortality, cause I'm getting on in the world, coming up on 41 years, 41 stony grave steps towards the grave. You know, the box awaits its grisly load. Now I'm gonna be food for worms. And just like Charles Mingus wrote that beautiful piece of music, Epitaph for Eric Dolphy, I say, so long, Eric. So long, John Coltrane and Charles Mingus. So long, Duke Ellington and Lester Young. So long, Billie Holiday and Ella Fitzgerald. So long, Jimmy Reed. So long, Muddy Waters. And so long, Howlin' Wolf.
This morning, everything you had was gone.
Woke up this morning.